So, welcome back everyone. Welcome to another episode of Divinity Original Sin 2. So, in your previous episode, we were fighting the turtles here. So, it was quite, it went well. Except for the part where I defrost the turtle with my fire bow. As you can see here. Yeah, it has a fire affinity in my magic crossbow. So, it kind of melt the ice, which is a bummer. Well, I won't be making the same mistake again. Well, on to the town. I believe there's a quest that don't requires fighting because all the fighting monsters available fighting monsters or enemies are one or two levels higher than me. I'm only level 2 at the moment. I need two levels at least, like the non-fighting one. I don't want to fight, not yet, because this is tactical mode, so fighting, you will need to like plan a lot for the fighting part. Now we reach to this griff guy.
I'm fit
So
for beasts.
this griff guy is the food distributor in this game, in this Fortjoy. So he'll be playing a quite a good part. Quite a good, it's like a big deal around here, so that's all you need to know. So, there's an elf here. There was a Sahila, the blind elf. Her friend is locked inside this cage for stealing
Where's the war
oranges.
rations, please?
Now, before that, let's see what the lizard have to sell first before we do anything. Where is he? Oh, he's here somewhere. Yeah, this guy, Stingtail.
What? But I was. It was. Please, tell me. Tell me. Why did you wake me? I was so close. So close.
That's what he means, so close to what?
So close to the dream.
Dream.
Not to worry. I haven't slept a wink since your last interruption.
He has fire spells. Let's see. Ignition. Haste. Haste. Haste seems like a good skill though. But it requires pyro, which I don't use, so guess I can't use it. Wait, he got some money. Let me see if I can sell something. 8 bucks, that's it. Milk. Nothing else, I guess. Right, he doesn't really have much that I want. Although haste is kind of good, but it's only good for like melee character. It's not good for me. I'm using range for both characters. So let's see. She's using a wand, right? Yes, she's using a wand. Right. So let's talk to this guy.
Griff is slowly, methodically peeling the skin from a potato. As you approach, he looks up, setting the potato, but not the sharp little knife, down on the table.
What?
Grab a few potatoes from a table and lightly juggle them, tossing one through your leg and catching it again with a flourish. Finish with ta-da! Oh my god, this is not gonna end well.
Are you done?
Oh, that's it. Ask if he's in charge of you.
Who's asking?
Sayo comes to him as kinsman seeking guidance. Just a fellow inmate and have some questions.
He smirks and holds the little knife up to the light, watching it glint.
I'm listening.
Alright. So you heard about he's a good friend to have.
He points the tip of his blade at the grisly sight of the elf hunched over, clutching his.
I solve my own problems.
Alright, As you'd like to secure the release of Elf Amiro.
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 Bloody elves. I guess you mean the clown I caught stealing from my kitchen. He's not going anywhere.
That's what he meant to have stolen.
Supplies. A crate of food, citrus in particular. He'll talk, or he'll die quiet.
Make a proposition? Okay, we'll have to be a detective.
All I want is my supplies. Happy to let this clown die in a gutter instead of my kitchen. Bring back my crate, and you got yourself a deal.
All right, then.
You already know the terms. Nothing else to say. Sure, have a look.
Whew, this guy's rich. Very rich. Wonder if we can steal it. Alright, so just now he wanted the citruses, right? But then again, just now we got the option talking to Stingtail. He smells like oranges. So yeah, Sabiel is here, wanting to kill the lizard.
The lizard startles awake, his eyes narrowing to furious slits as he realizes it was you who woke him. Suddenly, his expression breaks. He looks utterly defeated.
What then? What is it?
As if he's intended to steal away his entire stay here, asked if you know about Griff missing supplies.
Supplies? You mean the oranges, I suppose. Though I'd guess Mr. Griff is more upset about the Drudine than the citrus.
That's what he mean.
The Drudine Griff cleverly smuggles into the prison, of course. Stuffed inside the oranges. You don't think he'd really be so mad over a little missing fruit, do you? No, it's not the oranges, but the dreams he's after. Same as I, though. I have the right, the responsibility.
Huh.
It may be hard for you to understand. My kind, we dream for the greater good. What we see can predict the truth, can even shape the truth. But we need Drudine to do it.
Suspicious.
Before I was caught, before I was brought here, I saw a vision. The void woken, slain, divinity restored. But just as I was about to see how it happened, the Magisters beat down my door. This is my last chance to find out the secret, to find out how to save us all. So you see, I cannot give back the Drudine, not only for myself, but for all of us. My dreams are my gift. They may be our salvation too.
Oh, nice.
Blood. And it won't be long before he'll have it, with all his thugs lurking about. Stick me in my sleep if they knew. Fine, fine, take the Drudine. I'll find more. Another way. Somehow, I have to. For all our sakes.
A prison elf. Alright. Let's see. Where is the Griff guy? Okay, he's here.
Griff glances from his blade to you and back again.
So you'd like to discuss your deal?
You already know the terms. Nothing else to say.
So you found his oranges, or more accurately, his Drudine. Hanover.
Griff tears into one of the oranges with both hands. Juice squirts through his hands as he desperately rips through the rind.
Looks like everything's accounted for. Now the important question. Who's the thief?
This Griff is nothing but a thug. Don't give up Stingtail so easily.
Some truth I better kept under one's hat. I can't tell you who stole your supplies. Yeah.
I'm right chuffed to have my supplies back, so I'm gonna give you one last chance. Tell me who you found them on, or you're gonna have to answer to me, my knife, and each one of my people. And you'll little elf friend won't make it out alive neither.
Oh no. Think better of facing your entire crew and tell if it was Stingtail who took his supply. Do I really need to kill him? He's still level 3, I'm level 2. I can't fight them. I guess... for survival purpose.
Etiquette. Your guy's free to go. He should be fine. Eventually.
Damn. Oh no.
It is done. And quickly. I hold my end of the bargain. I show you the way out. But I have something more to ask of you.
It's bad injured and the assistant right away. You should get out of here.
Yes, yes, I become fine. And so much more when you agree to finish what I start. Sahela, she is everything. A ruler, a seer, a knower, a child. She cannot be lost here.
Ask what's in it for you, outlaw. Nice.
I have nothing here, but where the elves roam, I think there is nothing they do not give. Give me your map. I show you the way out. A secret. Dangerous. But it leads to freedom.
I give you this amulet. You must pass it to the elves who still remain. Tell them Sahela is here. They will send help. Please. She is important. I go to her. I wish you good luck, and I thank you for us all.
All right. Sahela's necklace. Damn it, can't wear it.
Ah, you're back. Oh, it's so good to see you, mate.
Sure,
have a look.
I wonder if Stingtail's dead or not. I'll go check up on him. I have to go back with my words, I'm not ready to fight. I'm almost leveled up though, which is good. Oh, he's not dead. Okay. That's good. Come on, let's give me some EXP.
Sahela, you are all right.
I am fine, Amiro. I am fine. I know they help us.
As you approach the young elf, Losa suddenly grabs your arm. Her hand is damp. Her face looks pale and grey.
Hey, listen, I don't know why, but I think I need to talk to this elf. You mind?
All right. Not that they're sweeping her upper lips. Ask her what's going on. Put her hand over. She's shaking. Ask her if she's all right. The floor is hers. Tell her to stay back.
She jerks her hand away.
I just need to talk to her, okay?
Tell her you don't think that's a good idea.
She turns towards Sahela.
Alright. Go up, be careful.
She darts over to the elf without responding. They begin talking in earnest, more quietly than you can overhear.
Damn.
Losa suddenly snatches up both the elf's hands and leans close to her. Her voice rises.
You have to tell me.
The whites of Losa's eyes fade to grey, then black. The colour runs into her veins, crisscrossing her skin like lightning. She keeps hold of Sahela's hands.
It rises in you even now, Losa. Do not let it. You must be strong. Be strong. You are okay. You are yours. No one else's.
Watch and listen.
Shut up. Let go. Let go. Let go. me.
Losa is rigid as a board, tense with the effort of holding Sahela's hands in tight, painful bunches.
Leave me alone! Leave me! I don't want to!
You are hurting me.
Losa's eyes are black. Sahela's fingers are white under her grasp.
Let me go! Please!
A sinister smile spreads across Losa's lips. She jerks the elf toward her.
Chatty, chatty elf. Chatty elf with all the answers. I wonder what your blood tastes like.
Oh no.
Losa, please.
Oh no.
You must not defend her. She wakes if she is weakened. We must hurt her to protect her, you see?
Why should I help the elf? Losa isn't in her right mind.
I bet the elf blood tastes like honey, like nectar, like joy itself. Let's find out.
Oh no.
I am sorry, Losa. She does not mean what she does. It is almost enough. A few more hits.
Soothing cold. Nice. Why is nobody hitting Lose? Come on, hit her once. Okay, is it my turn yet? Alright, nice. Nice.
I know I trust them. Yeah, thanks. What? Don't look at me like that.
See, you're not looking at her like anything. If she doesn't want to talk about what I just said, that's fine by you. Tell her she almost killed an innocent girl. Hang an arm around her shoulder to tell her to lighten up. You're happy to meet her. Laugh. What?
Good. I don't. Let's keep moving. I want to get out of this bloody place as soon as possible.
As if she's okay.
I'm fine. You're fine. We're fine. I just want to get out of here.
Right. That's scary.
She breaks into a huge charm.
One friend brings another home. Thank you. Mm-hmm. He gets better, little by little. We are together. We always get better if we are together. Thank you, my friend. But only you survive the passage. I see it. You are free. We must remain.
Insist that whether she comes quietly or not, you won't leave her behind.
I see your heart. You want only to help. But if you want to help me, you must go alone.
She squeezes your hand.
I do not forget you. Remember me too.
Oh, nice. A wand. Okay. Dual wielding wand. I wonder. Necromancer. Perseverance. I'm gonna take the wand of nature. Weapon is always better. Right. Let's go. They didn't give me any EXP. God damn it. No. Wait, they didn't give me any EXP. Really?
This is very good, thank you. Do not forget what I ask of you. Sahela cannot stay here. She is too important, too rare.
Oh, just place together.
I am very weak now. And Sahela says we stay. It is not devotion to Sahela. It is devotion to all.
As even if he has any evidence to back
she
up such a claim.
Special. She sees how we will survive. The void woken. The dead divine. She leads us back home.
Say that in that case you are glad to have been of service.
All of luck to you. Do not forget what I give you. Take it to the elves who roam the mainland. They come here. They save her. They save all of us.
Alright. You give me any XP though. God damn it.
The soldier stands to attention.
Oh, there's a wand here. Water as well. We will have to bite from him later. The store resets every time you level up, so.
Our healer's walk is never done.
Okay. Right, so this place, you need a yarrow flower. Or else you're screwed. Okay, yarrow flower is here.
Is that thing eating corpses?
Stuck to this guy.
The creature heaves through lips gummed with human gore. It turns to you with great effort, pain apparent in every movement, and madness screams from its wide, bloodshot eyes.
You. Quite lost. Careful, or they'll cross your wires. Now, a little query. Where grows the yarrow? Quickly now, for I haven't much time.
Alright, take the yarrow plant from your pouch and offer it to him.
The creature gingerly takes the plant into his bloodied hands. He runs his fingertips over the white flowers. His panting breath slows.
Darling, dear. Dear, darling child. Hello, yarrow girl. Can it really be you?
Tell him why he was looking for that flower. Damn, you glad that he found what he was looking for.
The creature begins to weep. Fast, silent tears spill from his eyes as he clutches the little cluster of flowers to his heart.
For you, my ring, heart of me, name of Migo. Thank you.
Alright, so this ring, restoration. This one definitely give to Lose.
Been too long, my dear.
Right, so the truth is his child is actually one of the magister that's located here. Up here. No, we just wait. Come on, run faster. A scene here. I wonder where's Irma though.
You there? I'm looking for an inmate. He wears a large bronze ring with a dragon stamped into it. Name of Migo. Have you seen him?
Yep. So you may have seen him.
You have seen him? Tell me, where was he?
Discover where you met him, but caution her to be careful. There was something terrible wrong with him.
And you're very sure it was him?
Hand her his ring.
She inspects the ring closely.
Oh, finally. Hero tag. Nice.
This can't be. You said he was upon the beach, yes? I need to have a look myself. This simply can't be.
Alright, so we need to follow her.
I ain't watching. That's your fifth blue jester this round.
Whoa. Please, you must help me. No one here will help me. Not one of these bastards. A child is missing. My baby.
A child in danger is everyone's business.
Irma.
Okay, wait. Wait, what? Why is she back up?
Right,
I need to follow her, or else the quest can't proceed. We need to follow her.
That's it. I'll call court.
I'll talk to the lady in distress later.
The woman is scrabbling at her throat as she catches
Ben Mist, you killed.
You can't hide who you are, killer. Look at him.
Stay back. Lol. That's funny. Okay. Come on, we need to follow her. Wait, where did she go? Oh, she's here already. Nice.
What's happened? What have they done to you?
Nothing. Arrow girl.
It was her, wasn't it? The monster.
Oh, poor family.
Think of the ugly now. Here I am. Here you are. Here we are.
Oh, is that really you?
Little Yarrow girl, grown up, flower-headed girl.
What have they done?
Take a leaf. Yeah.
Wait, before you go.
You've helped us a great deal today. Let me help you too. Take this key. I'll show you where you can use it. It opens a door leading into the fort that may help you get out of this wretched place.
It isn't too late for you.
Not yet.
Nice. Crossbow.
What have they done to you?
Magician, wizard hat.
Yarrow girl.
Oh, I need these pants.
It was her, wasn't it?
Need the armor.
The monster.
Don't think of the ugly now. Here I am.
Nice, we got the magister key, but we can't use it now. We still need to do something. What do we need to do? What other quests that we can do? I remember there was that teleport gauntlet. Let's see. Let's look at our skill first. Now I want this Phineas to be 20. Phineas base attack skill do 50% more damage. We need to boost that skill. So here, range is good, but we need warfare as well. Polymorph 1. I need polymorph. Okay, understood. Okay, so this skill. Now what skill? Oh, executioner. Give you 2 extra action points after dealing a killing blow. This is really good. I'll take this. And more Phineas. Okay, as for Lose, we need more intelligence, definitely. 15 intelligence would be nice. Now, what skill? Water attack. I believe it's arrow and water. I believe so. Air attack and water. Give you 1 battering. Okay. Far up, man. Nice, okay. So, here, I will use the Lone Wolf perk. Yeah, Lone Wolf. Very nice. So, the skill should be doubled now. Yes, intelligence 20. Very nice. Now we are finally ready to fight.
Oh, 10 bottles of mead.
Right, so.
Stay back. Keep that monster.
Woman in distress.
Irma?
She ignores you and continues calling out for her Irma.
Oh no, the ex screwed this up. Oh no, this isn't good. Oh well. Now we are much stronger now, since Lose is stronger now. What's next? I believe we need to open the hatch near the shrine first, I guess. Maybe kill some fire slugs. It's open now. You need to access this thing, the shrine. So we are fighting the fire slug. Let's go here. Oh, come on. Can I help? Let's go. So the fire slug is currently higher level than us, so we need to proceed this more carefully. So this is the Royal Fire Slug, and he has a water immunity aura, which is very bad for us because fire weakness is supposed to be water, but it has no weakness basically. Weakness is water, and they got water immunity aura. So let's see, we need to try to engage the fight as far as possible. Because both of my character is range type character, so okay, I can still reach it. I think that's the furthest I can go. Let's try this. Alright. One more shot should start the fight. Okay. Let's go. Shoot it. Oh, this is a glitch spot. Starting the fight. Oh, this is nice. I just keep shooting it. Oh my god. It's gonna be easy. Oh. Oh, nice, 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 nice. Right, so apparently guys, this spot is an exploit for the Royal Fire Slug. I didn't encounter this problem for this exploit before, so this is news to me. I'm not sure if anybody tried this before, but it works. Right, let's try this exploit on these snails as well. Come to Papa, come on. Right, come on, hit this. Come on, hit something. Oh, nice. Hit. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, come on. Stop changing the angle, man. Oh, no. This game is broken sometimes. He's stuck. Come to Papa, guys. Come to Papa. Alright. Okay, so I can't shoot this guy because he's too far away. Because I have to move here and try to shoot him. Alright, works. Alright. Nice. Oh, he ends the battle because they are not close enough. Alright, let's try to go closer then. Where's Lose? She's here. Come here. Come here. Oh. Wait. Come here. Let's sneak attack. Huh. Okay. myself yet. I must wait on this. Wait, you can see me. Okay then. I'll shoot this one more time then. It's wet. Can't reach destination. Interrupted. Okay. Nice. Everything in that. We need to shred this magic armor. All armor. So yeah. Out of sight. Wait. What? Is it because of the smoke cloud blocks vision? Alright. Oh, I can still attack this guy now. Thank you for the physics. Arrow can curve. Nice. Right, now I can keep attacking this guy. Yeah, nice. Come on, Jose, you can do this. Oh no. No. What's he hitting? Tactical retreat, nice. This is really good skill for me to get one actually, because tactical retreat, what it does is you can jump from really really far area. Like if you're fighting with a melee character, you can actually just jump away using this skill. Let me rearrange that skill for a moment and go. Okay, I'll show you what it can do. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah. It's pretty cool, if I say so myself. Shit, so many fires here. I need some rain extinguisher. Come on. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. What do you have? Nothing. Why am I not surprised? There was one slug here, yeah. Hopefully he has something, at least something. Oh no, no, I'm not fortunate. Not fortunate enough. Let's go and kill this last slime. I don't care, you're gonna die.
The bizarre creature before you seems to be gurgling plaintively, almost as if it's weeping.
It seems that this slug is special, but you know, for the sake of EXP, I'm gonna kill it first. Come up here, Jose. We need high grounds. I believe I can shoot you. The maximum range. We have here a bedroom and a chest. Right, I'm taking everything. Alright, so this guy wanna sneak past this cave, and by the looks of it, he's dead. We saw a lot of burnt bodies out there. I think one of it is this guy. So, puffball. Let's go. puffball. Is there anyone? Oh, Volotus. Okay. There's a one Volotus there. Oh, I can use. Okay, I can use a tactical retreat here. Oh yeah, I'm like a Naruto, you know. I can like jump in the air. Oh, it's like, what was it? I like the dragoon, high wind. Yeah. That's freaking cool, man. And you'll be using on the archer class, so it's pretty good and awesome. Okay, let me wait for the cooldown. Okay, done. Right, chain back and let's go. That frame drop, I have no idea. Anyway, let's go on to the another quest, which I believe is to kill the crocodiles. Yeah, we will do that before we end this video. Where's that guy though? I believe he was here. See, I believe so. Yeah. I wish I can walk faster, man.
You there. You've just arrived, isn't that right? Are you quite alone?
Yes, of course. Of course you aren't. You're talking to him.
Oh, very droll. Listen up. You must think me mad to approach a stranger, but this camp is full of cowards, and I'm running out of time. Fast. Too fast. Way too fast.
Chill, bro. What's the rush?
I've been here a long time. Longer than anyone else. People get taken sometimes. Some folks say they get cured. I don't know if I believe it, and I don't want to wait and find out. I have a way out of here. It won't be easy, and I need a partner. Just one. Are you interested?
All right, let's go.
Attaboy. Who wouldn't? Finally, someone with a little sense around here. The plan's simple, completely foolproof. I have a spell that I can use to teleport you right out of here. I can't use it on myself, but with your help, we can both get out of here. There's an artifact that you can use to teleport me out of this place. Then I can use my spell to free you in turn. This item, though, it's in quite an unfortunate location.
Oh, an artifact. Okay. Okay, where can I find it?
It's found its way into a nest of crocodilians on a secluded beach nearby. Here, give me your map and I'll show you where to go.
A crocodile? Are you serious? I'm gonna fight crocodiles, okay. Well, I already know this, but you know, you certainly had worse.
I'm glad you're of such a mind. I never was one for gore myself, but never mind. I've got the plan and you've got the brawn.
Excuse me, I'm smarter than you.
Get that artifact, and you and I are as good as free. Go give those overgrown lizards what for.
All right. But before that, I'm gonna take your gold.
Still, void worker not attracted to source, but fire. When another divine arises, will source change back? What if there are no source?
Give me that money.
Why hasn't Alexander?
Let's go. I believe it's here. It's here, crocodile. Yeah. Let's go kill some crocodiles and hopefully we can make it out alive. Right. It's saving. He had a feeling that I'm gonna die soon, so. Thank you, game, for the support. Stick mode. One here behind the rocks. You don't want to get spotted. So you can see the pattern, that one is sunbathing, right? So that crocodile alone will be the one that initiate our fight. So we make sure this one, the one moving right here, have to like move like quite far away first before we initiate that battle. So let's see. Alright, he's in the maximum rage now. So I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna create drain so that I can freeze them out soon, later. So since I'm far away, they don't know that I am actually here. So I can just move here and wait. Now I can just keep shooting this crocodile. Heart's content. I believe I can't kill him. Yes, I need her help. I'm gonna half his interrupter. Alright, it's low enough for me to one hit now.
Your maker.
Nice. I'm gonna hit this guy. Oh wait, I can't. Oh well. I'm gonna wait for my turn. Oh, so that's the teleport skill. Oh, it's here. This is not good. How did he get so fast? Get here so fast. He's not wet. Oh no. I'm gonna use rain on these guys, including myself. I need to make him frozen. He still has the magic armor. I'm gonna try to reduce it. I believe it's enough to freeze it now. Nice, it's frozen. Alright, now I can attack this guy. Now this is where the pin down is really important, because I can just pin him down and he can't move anymore. So notice that his armor is 0/14. I strength his armor, so it's resisted by physical armor. So as long as there's no physical armor, it's gonna get crippled. Well, basically crippled means it can't move. So that's what we need for range characters. Now it can't move. I can just slow. It's fortifying, so it's increasing his armor, but it's gonna be useless against my electric discharge though. Oh yeah, take this. Okay, he's dead. Now he defrost. Now we need to kill this guy. One, three. This teleport, I believe, it's better on Lose since it with more magic armor. Alright, so let's see what this monster have. Right, a tooth and something. Tooth, okay, nice. What about this guy? What is this? Okay, he's trying to get the some rex vault. It's just like a treasure. He's trying to find some treasure. He died, so get some fishes. I hope I can cook them. So I guess that's it for today. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you like it. So I'll see you next time.